I like it here.
Captains and crews, and visitors too, welcome to the first annual Dragon Bash! Is everyone having a good time? It's time to light the effigies and turn this Dragon Bash into a Dragon Burn! But first, let me introduce the other ship's council members who are joining us today. Please give a hearty hi-ho to the finest captain on the council, Captain Anne Reed. And when I say fine, I do mean fine. Next on the docket is the captain of the Sprocket, Captain Talk, one of the most impressive Asura ever to sail the seas.
If you like my Sprocket, Magnus, you should see my new rocket.
Whatever. And last but not least, it's Captain Theo Ashford of the Ascalonian Ashfords. A more effective family of cutthroats never lived.
Ah, you're too kind, Magnus. I'll have to work extra hard to live up to your praise.
You'd better, you salty old dog. The ship's council will also like to welcome the cultural representatives joining us today. They're all secretly wondering if we brought them up here to sacrifice them. No, of course we didn't. Let's give our brave visitors a hand. They've brought memorials for their kin who were killed by dragons. All hands on deck! Toss your memorials on the pyre! Let's light the horizon with this dastardly dragon! Begin the burning! That's right. Toss your memorials right on the effigy. Everybody, let's remember all those we've had taken from us. Nicely done, friends. Nicely done. All right, light them up. Light them up! Light them! Great spirits! You have something for me?
Everyone stay calm. The Lion Guard are here.
You there, get to the counselors and protect them.
You, get up to the stage and form a perimeter around the counselors. Lion Guard, go get that Dolyak and bring it to the front. We have injured and we need to get the counselors to safety.
Who needs assistance?
See if you can help the Char cultural rep. He's injured and not moving.
I'll do what I can.
Stay alert, everyone. That may have just been the prelude. Some are seriously injured. Where's that Dolyak? You, and... Mists. All of you, go with that Dolyak. Make sure the injured counselors get to the fort.
Yeah.
This was no accident. I'm opening an official investigation into what just happened here. Thanks for your help. I think it's fair to say you saved a few lives today. Go enjoy what's left of Dragonbash. There's nothing more to do here. I'll check in on the injured.
You want something?
May the Six watch over you.
Could have been just another dreary night in the same old smoky bar, with that siren song lulling drunks and lonely hearts deeper into their sorrows. It could have been, but then he walked in. Logan Thackeray, the man with all the answers. Well, some of the answers, some of the time.
Marjorie Delacroix?
If it suits you.
It suits me just fine. I want to hire you. There's been a murder. Lion's Arch Counselor Theo Ashford is dead, and I want to know who's responsible.
Sounds like a job for the Lion Guard. What's got you peeped?
Between you and me, Ashford's an old friend of the family. I want to make sure they find his killer.
I see. And you don't trust the Lion Guard?
Let's just say I'm hedging my bets. The pay's good. You in?
How can I say no to Captain Lowe?
No names. I was never here.
Maybe not, but your money is. I'm in.
Lady Casimir, what are you doing in a place like this?
Good to see you. Greetings.
Excuse me, Jory. What did Logan Thackeray want?
Justice, I guess. And he paid in advance.
Where are you going this time?
Lion's Arch. Come along if you like. I could use your special talents. Besides, Dragon Bash is in full swing.
Thank you! That's so kind. I believe I shall. Hello.
What can I do for you?
Gonna be a quiet one.
What can I do for you?
Seek, and you shall find.
How do you do?
My job is better than yours.
Morning.
Hi there. Huh.
You look like you're in charge.
You're smarter than you look.
So my mama always said. But I'm not here for witty banter, satisfying as that might be. I'm a private investigator from Divinity's Reach, and I want to offer you my services.
What could you possibly offer that the Lion Guard doesn't already have covered?
That's a loaded question. Let me tell you about my Tassie box. I bought it off a snotty little Asura. It can detect all manner of energy fluctuations. May I demonstrate?
Now you've got me curious. Of course, curiosity killed the cat. But go on. Show me.
Just press those buttons and see what glows.
What does that glow mean?
It means the dead Char recently came in contact with the arcane residue. And not while his life was passing before his eyes.
No kidding.
Not even if you ask nicely.
Greetings, traveler.
You must be kidding.
Don't fret. You'll come to no harm unless you had a hand in what happened. She's glowing. All right, lady. You better start talking.
Are you accusing me?
Wait. Could she have gotten it from the dead Char that glowed? She attempted to revive him.
The detective would know that too, if she paid better attention to her crime scene.
Oh, disappointment. Well, you're one lucky little pirate, you are. Consider yourself exonerated.
Excuse the interruption, Investigator Keel, but I have news. 5 of the cultural representatives failed to report in.
We better track them down. Ms. Delacroix, I'll contact you and your associates when we have something to investigate. Thanks for everything.
This detective owes you.
How can I help
Thanks.
You?
Thanks.
I serve Lion's Arch.
Embrace simplicity.
You got something?
Thank you.
In Ratasoon, but I think of Lion's Arch as my home.
My mom always said home is where you've invested all your money.
I'm ready to go.
Everything has a place in the Eternal Alchemy.
Stars guide you.
Thank you.
is precious, like new fallen snow.
We have enough venison to last 2 days. After that, we'll have to hunt again.
Then hunt we will.
I'll make an educated guess that these ingredients are all I need to fine-tune the Tassibox settings.
May the Six watch over you.
Let's see what new evidence it turns up. Nice job.
This better mean I'm innocent, because this isn't my color at all.
Ooh, what is happening to Quaggan? Quaggan's colorful.
Oh, glowing, shiny, unshiny. Ooh, shiny, shiny, shiny.
The truth is revealed. The light shows the way.
Kidding.
Ahem. Are you seeing what I'm seeing? Looks like our little helper pirate was helping herself.
Marjorie Delacroix. I'll remember that.
Maitrin, you're under arrest by Lion Guard authority. You will present yourself.
So much for discretion.
Crew, it's time to earn your pay.
Violence, is it? I knew that.
Vacate these premises!
Bad. haven't seen the last of the Aether Blades.
Who we're trying to save, we get there too late. I prefer rescue missions to avenging the dead.
We're making a difference. If any dredge is alive, we'll
thank you. over this island. Now come and taste my steel.
Kidding, right?
I serve Lion's Arch.
Let's get going, citizen.
Violence, is it?
I know that.
Wait, is it over? Violence, is it? I can do that.
I'm the law around here, and the law is stretched pretty thin. Let's see what this does.
Watch.
This is a sterile research environment. Leave at once.
Very well. I have ways of dealing with contaminants.
You're kidding, right?
Mentioned how much I hate those grubby little inquest. Greetings.
Thank you.
violence, is it?
I can do that.
Is it over?
I'm the law around here, and the law is stretched pretty thin. I warn you.
Is it over? I'd offer the traditional pirate's greeting, but your spleen is better unperforated.
Quark's gonna have my skull.
What now, Captain? It'll take cannonballs to get out of here alive.
I'm dead either way. Might as well strap in for a decent fight.
You got it. I'll undock the airships.
I'll raise the gangplanks. This is what your curiosity gets you.
Take our intrepid airship captain into custody. Don't take your eyes off her.
On it, Investigator.
I'm itching to blow that escaping airship out of the sky. Any ideas how to do that?
Thank you.
are a lot of travelers lately.
But I wouldn't recommend bringing your kid there. Why not?
The minister talks a good game, but I don't trust him.
Well. Look who fell off his velvet couch and landed all the way down here. Let me guess. You came to give me a bonus for that last job.
No, I came to thank you. I heard you caught the murderer.
Well, you heard wrong. No stool stands for long on a single leg.
What are you saying?
I'm saying, dear boy, that I had help. Let me introduce you to my associates.
Do I look as out of place here as Thackeray does?
No, honey. He's a broken toy that tumbled into the ruts. You're a flower, blooming despite the ruts.
Oh, good. Phew.
We're gearing up to replace Ashford. His second died a few weeks ago in that whole Molten Alliance uproar.
So there will have to be a council election.
That's right. And I want you to go for it.
What? I don't have that kind of wealth, and I'm not a ship's captain.
Then you'd better get creative. I put your name in, and I commandeered the abandoned Aetherblade airship for you. That's the kind of fast thinking that made me choose you. Ha ha ha!
Gonna be a quiet one.